Today we are at Fuente de Piedra. It's a bit inland of our place and a 1 hour drive. And as you can see, it's a salt lake and it's famous for its colony of flamingos. And there are some, or quite a few, a lot, but well, we just don't see them at the moment. They're somewhere in the middle of the lake. They come here to breed. So it's beginning of May now. So this is the time that that the young ones pop out of the eggs. And it's a lovely place. You can have a nice walk around. There's a visitor center, which we are going to have a look later on. And there are some observatorium huts. So you can see a lot of other birds. So it's a good place to have a look around.